appears we share the same passions. Three, anyway.
I count two. Motoring and baccarat.
Huit, pour la banque. Seven, Madame wins.
I hope the third is where your real talent lies.
One rises to meet a challenge.
Two.
Suis me.
Madame stands with five. Six. Madame loses.
The arch. Enjoy it while it lasts.
The very words I live by.
17 joueurs.
And what words do you live by?
The trick is to quit while you're still a hit.
That's one trick I've never learned. Perhaps you'll show me how it's done. Vodka martini. Shaken, not stirred. And for you?
The same.
How do you take it?
Straight up. With a twist.
Is the satellite in range?
6 minutes.
Prepare the dish.
No, it's too early. I am not ready.
Do it. World's greatest cash card. It had better not be rejected.
Is online.
Sir. Kill him. The man just won't take a hint.
Bond. Miss Lin.
Welcome to Saigon.
It was always nice to see you, Elliot.
I hadn't intended opening in this center until tomorrow, but as you're here, you can help me write the inaugural story. Your obituaries.
I hope you extended the same courtesy to Paris.
Actually, Mr. Bond, you're the one who wrote my late wife's obituary. when you asked it to betray me. Still, let's see. British Secret Service agent James Bond and his collaborator Wei Lin of the Chinese People's External Security Force were found dead this morning in Vietnam. Lacks punch, don't you think?
Oh, it's old news, Elliot. We've been working together for months.
Both our governments know what you and General Chang are up to.
I don't think so. You may have seen the general in the hallway just now, but perhaps with all your jetting around, you have not had chance to peruse today's headlines. I rather like the last one. It isn't even mine.
I never believe what I read in the press anyway.
Therein lies your problem, Mr. Bond. You see, we're both men of action, but your era and Miss Lin's is passing. Words are the new weapons. Satellites, the new artillery.
And you become the new supreme allied commander?
Exactly. Caesar had his legions, Napoleon had his armies. I have my divisions. TV, news, magazines. And by midnight tonight, I'll have reached and influenced more people than any.
Welcome to the Devil's Breath. For thousands of years, Hindu pilgrims have journeyed to this holy place to witness the wonder of the miracle of the natural flames that never die, and to test their devotion to God by holding the scalding rocks in their hands as they said their daily prayers. Tell me, Davidov, what happened this afternoon? You promised me your best men. Mr. Arkov supplied the latest weapons.
Yes, but Bond...
Bond was unarmed. And you, Arkov, is everything ready for tomorrow?
I have the authorization and the passes in the car. And I have arranged for a plane tonight, but...
But what?
We should scrap the rest of the mission. The Parahawks were meant to be returned. People will start asking questions, even of me, all because of his incompetence.
I see, you're right. You're right, he should be punished. Davidov, hold this for me. It is wrong of me to expect so much of you. Kill him. He failed his test of devotion. You can take his place. Take his ID. And do be on time.
What a wonderful day to become a knight.
Will you be using your title, Mr. Gregg?
Ah, you know me. I'm proud of my adopted nation, but I'd never stand on ceremony.
After an entrance like that, you can't be surprised you've been called a self-publicizing adrenaline junkie, can you?
I prefer the term adventurer.
We've been hearing rumors about the Icarus space program. What's the big secret?
It's not a secret, it's a surprise. But don't worry, you'll soon be enlightened.
You seem to work 24/7. Is it true that you don't need sleep?
You only get one shot at life. Why waste it on sleep?
Aren't you trying out for a place in the British Olympic fencing team? We hear you've been training furiously.
Oh, I never get furious. As they say, I'm fencing. What's the point?
All right, everybody, thank you very much. I'm sure you understand that we don't want to keep Her Majesty waiting any longer.
Mr. Bray! Mr. Bray! Mr. Bray! Mr. Bray!